Hello, Joyful Tribe, and welcome back. I hope everyone is doing well. Today, we're making coated peanut. This snack is actually very easy, so let's make it. I have here some raw peanut already rinsed. I've transferred that into a bowl. Next, I'll go in with some salt. What I'm trying to do is blanch the peanut, but if you're going to be using already fried peanut, then you don't have to do this. You want to skip this step, okay? Now, it's been sitting in this hot water for about 7 minutes. I'll drain, transfer to a tray, and allow to dry. To cut this, you need some all-purpose flour, salt, and milk. Stir well to combine and set it aside. Again, for coating, you're going to crack some eggs into a bowl, add some vanilla, not too much, go in with some sugar, mix well to combine and set it aside. For the list and measurement of everything I'm using today, please check the description box. After a while, the peanut is ready now. I'm going to transfer now into a bowl for the coating to begin. First, you want to, drizzle in some of the egg mixture. Add that, mix well to combine, then go in with the flour. You're going to continue to do this repeatedly until everything is exhausted. Today's virtual hug is for Miriam watching from Gambia. I'm glad you love the recipes. Please let me know where you're watching from so I can send you a virtual hug in my next video. Alright, so once you add the egg you want to mix, go in with the flour, mix. To make this job easier, the best thing is to get a bowl with a lid, cover and shake, shake, shake. That way it's easier, it's fun. And you're sure everything is coating well without spillage. As you mix, some of them may come together. Go in with your fingers, separate them and continue to coat. If this is your first time here, I want to specially thank you for clicking to watch this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, click the like button and turn on your bell notification so you'll be among the first to know anytime I upload a new video. And to my returning subscribers, I love you. Thank you for always coming back to watch. All done now, this is what we have. Look at that, looking well coated. You can see we still have some flour around it, so what I'm going to do is pass this through a sieve to get rid of that flour. Still watching? Then this is a good time to please click the like button. Don't forget. Also, you want to check out my website. It is joyfulcook.com. I have some beautiful cast iron cookwares that you'll absolutely love. The link will be in the comment section. Also, I want to say a very big thank you for all the congratulatory messages on our new cookware brand. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And amen to all those prayers. Thank you. Over here, I have some oil already heating up. I'm going to go in with our peanuts now. Now, you don't want your oil to be too hot. You want this to be on medium heat, okay, so that the peanuts can actually fry. Now, once it turns golden brown, you know it is ready. Please don't leave it for too long. Stay there. Continue to stir every now and then so it doesn't burn. After a few minutes, about 5 minutes, it should turn golden brown like this. You want to scoop it out onto a paper towel to drain out any excess oil. And our peanut is ready. Continue to fry until everything is done. Before you store this in an airtight container, you want to make sure it is completely cool, then you can now store. You can enjoy this on its own or with chin-chin. Oh my god, with chin-chin, this thing is a banger. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next one. Bye.